Hey guys, this is RZB. We're gonna come to you with Infested here, and I got Mama Bear here in the background in case she wants to chime out. She says she's just watching, but she didn't on the last one, so we'll see what happens.
I'm just watching.
Anyways, so we were, but me and her were deciding, I was so close on this one, we're gonna continue this one off. So let's go. Let's see. Let's see. I don't know what I want to do here or if I want to do.
I would love to know how they're enjoying the channel, though, with it being roughly about 5 months old right now.
Well, I guess we could ask them. See what mm-hmm. we.
Let us know down in the comments what you think of how we've done so far with the channel building, building the channel up, building the videos, and getting them out there for you guys and trying to build the community we're trying to build, down in the comments. They might not be able to hear all of it. That's why I'm sending it to you.
Oh, well, like...
I don't have a mic.
Like Mama Bear was saying, leave comments down if you want. If you wouldn't mind, let us know what you guys think of the channel and what we've done with it. Because we would kind of like to hear your feedback on it and see what you guys think. And
5 months old right now, roughly.
We're roughly about 5 months old into doing this. Mm-hmm. So we've been doing it for, we've been doing it hard. We've been going into this hard for about 5 months. And we just want to figure out where how we're progressing with you guys. And really, we want to know... so far of what we build with it, what you guys think of it and think about us and what we're doing. If you don't mind, give us some feedback. Let us know what you think. We're just kind of like picking your brains a little bit, I guess. If you could, that'd be great. But let's get on with this now and see what we can do here. I think I'm just gonna go with maybe. I don't know. Maybe that. Let's try that, actually. Let's go with that. But, yeah. We basically just want to know what you guys think. We haven't actually really gotten a whole lot of comments on, what's going on with our channel or anything. So we're just trying. We have gotten good comments and whatnot, but we're wanting to know
in general,
like,
and how it's built,
building, how it's progressed, especially for all y'all who have been with us from the beginning,
or even the ones that have started now, if it's easy to navigate through.
Yeah, and also we want feedback from the ones that have started now and seeing how that goes and seeing what you guys think. Okay.
Probably my favorite kills. Because they're self-induced. For the most part.
Okay. Oh, no ammo. Okay. Ah! What you running for? Ah! Okay.
Finally.
Killed him! Just gonna sit, huh? Oh, yeah! Shot!
All right. Okay.
Get down.
Okay. That's why you don't shine a light. Okay. Okay. Ah! Okay, let's see, what can we do here? Oh, what? Okay.
Get the bastard! He killed him! They're down!
And down! Yeah.
That charged him!
I know where you're at.
He's not moving! Get him!
Hey, come on out! Come out now and we'll clap it up!
All right.
Where'd the hell he go?
Okay.
Where is he?
There we go. Oh, really? There we go. Okay. Let's get some healing. Go.
Yeah,
oh, hello. There you go. You really shouldn't have given me time to reload.
Covered fire! They're hit!
down. Got him.
Let's be friends. You're not gonna go down like this. Drop your weapons. Come out. We can all sit down and talk.
Oh. It's okay.
Come on out.
Did you just offer me?
I see him.
Okay. I need. Okay, let's see.
He's here somewhere. God damn it, where is he?
There we go. Well, as much as I want that cowboy right now. There we go. Oh, that was uneventful for you.
God damn it, where is he?
I'm okay. There we go. This is where you would run. I mean, you were heavily armed. Okay. There you go. Okay. Starting to run low on ammo. Someone's still around here.
Gotcha.
And there we go. Okay, now I got nothing. Whoa.
He thinks he's safe back there. Get him.
Line him up.
Oh my.
Oh! I got hit! I didn't even see the grenade. I was busy trying to look for another weapon. Oh! Poor bitch! Oh, all right, let's do one more. Oh, excuse me there. Oh, it's just trying to take a nap. Go.
You don't need these. Finally.
And there we go. Okay. Okay. Okay, I know I can take you out easily. What?
is hiding somewhere.
There we go.
He's here somewhere.
And there we go. Okay. There we go. Okay. Go.
Not moving, huh? Gotcha.
You do? Oh, you do. Okay. So say, how do you got
Come
me?
On.
And there you go. All right. Really? Okay. Okay. All right.
They're down!
There we go. Okay. 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 That's what you get for hanging back. Okay.
Finally.
Let's see.
He's hiding somewhere.
Come on. There we go. Didn't want to waste the bullets on you. Caltech ammunitions.
Someone's down.
I don't think they like me too much. Okay. Oh, I need you to switch.
You, out there, hide. Come on out. We got food, beer,
hiding some
whiskey. Got ammo too. You join us, we'll hook you up. What do you say?
I need to switch. He won't switch.
I see him. Not moving, huh?
He's holding up. Move in.
Okay.
Got him. We lost someone.
Yeah. All right. There we go. Oh. All right. Oh. You should not let me reload that. Oh, that's... Oh, wow. Well, if I find ammo for it...
I got him! Here!
Okay. Really? I don't see how you knew where I was at.
Oh, that's a glitch if I ever saw one. Well, oh, come on. There we go. I might take that pistol. Ah, no. Okay. Oh, yeah. I want... Oh, I'm... Yeah. You can call me the law man.
Hey, Drifter. Come on out. Give up.
Gotcha.
Be like this. No, sir.
Where the hell did he go?
Need another melee weapon. Huh. Believe it or not, I can't seem to find one.
He's gotta be here somewhere. God damn it, where is he?
There we go. All right. Let's go over here. Let's see. Let's see.
There we go. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, I hate it when they do that. They switch shoulders on me. Score. Not there yet though. I was so close. All right, thank you guys for watching. I'm sorry I dragged you guys out this long, but we wanted to see what we could do with it. We were close. We got a higher score, we got closer, but we still didn't get where we wanted to be. So thank you for watching, and yeah, I'll see y'all next time.